Warning, the following game which you are about to view is rated M for mature due to blood and violence. Viewer discretion is advised. Hello everyone, this is TalesFan109 and welcome back to Let's Play Castlevania Lament of Innocence Blind. We ended up exploring pretty much the rest of the first floor except for, apparently, the boss room. Was not expecting that in the slightest bit. So, how about now we just find our way to the second floor and explore that. Then I guess we'll fight the boss in the next video. I wasn't expecting to run to the boss room already, but I'm not ready for it. And I just should have learned to be a little patient. Patience is a virtue. I apparently don't have it. Okay, well, I was being patient that time. I just couldn't center myself. I wasted quite a bit of health there. Look at my health. It's dropped by a fifth. Shame. Shame. Oh, wait. There is only one way to go. Alright then. In that case, let's just get a move on. It might be faster to just go this way. And again, I haven't found any keys. Where do I find keys? If someone could please tell me where to get a key, I would most appreciate it. Alright, so it was this way. And ignore the ghosts. They're not gonna do anything for me. There. Alright, so second floor. Okay, two save points. Say, where's... Oh, right, I never went up those stairs, so I never revealed it. And for some reason, the music sounds a lot more sinister. Oh, hi there, Mr. Mannequin. How are you? Oh my gosh! Doing so bad. Go here. It's only one way out, right? Yep, one way out. Okay, we're almost at the other side. I should probably go here. Why can't I center myself in any way anymore? All right. Right side, we've explored about half the castle now. Alright. Ow! Oh my gosh, I hate it when that happens. Oh, it's so frustrating. And then of course more spirits appear. Hooray. Where's the door? There's the door. What have we got in here? The knife. Not worth it. Wait. What's in here? Oh, why is it so freaking dark? Is there even... Oh, well, there are, but do I really want to explore this room? Wait, I can't even see. Is it supposed to be this dark? I almost fell. I don't think I want to know what's down there. Alright, it's a world of hurt. Let's not go that way yet. In fact, maybe I should just find my way to the safe room. Oh, great. What am I finding? Buckbear is... Alright. You don't impress me anymore. Okay. The save room here. Yes! Darn it, I gotta fight enemies first. Sure, they're awake, but why should I have to go through the trouble? Ugh, good. Now I'm running into Cypher upset. It wasn't even 5 minutes. Ugh. Whatever. I have a base on the second floor, at least. Wait a minute. Oh my. If I get hit, back to the first floor. Where's this take me anyway? Another room I've been to, okay. Oh, that was really easy. Good. I'm happy that was easy. Alright. Alright, so what can I find up here? A couch! Why can't I go on the couch? I wanna go on the couch! The couch looks comfy. Is there anything up here? Can I hit this wall? What can I even do in here? There's gotta be something, right? What's over here? Why would I want to jump down? Oh, jeez. Oh, I made it. Looks like that was everything this was for. It was. Oh, what? It's just back in here. Well... guess the least I can do now is go explore the other room. The other part of the second floor. Why not? But I think I can say that's the closest I'll get to just a save room by the boss. So when I end this video, I should probably be up there. Alright, at least I know how to deal with the bone pillar statues. And use guard because that's how I'm going to stay keep focus on the bone pillar's general direction. Glad I learned. First time I passed it, I basically just used luck. Alright, so straight ahead. Yeah, there's a room I didn't check because I couldn't figure out how to even get in it. Okay. So, yeah, I do want to figure out how to get through that room. Yeah. With the white the blue statues that got destroyed. Excuse me. Alright. Ow. Is there a certain ability I get later that allows me to go up? Seems like as soon as it hits something, it takes a break. Well, I got time now, so let's try and see about getting in there. Oh my gosh. Is it just a difficult jump, or is it literally impossible to get to right now? I don't know, but I want to know. Oh my gosh. I'm just going to assume I can't get there. That I'll have to come back later or something. Like that one area in the House of Secret Remains I tried getting into, but I simply could not make it. That would be my guess. So I guess I ignore it for now. And, yeah, let's go this way. It looks slightly faster. Course, I don't know what I'll find on the other side of the second floor. I'll just have to trust myself. Ow, I'm not ready to fight right now. So leave me alone. Alright, second floor. What does this section have to give me? Well, first of all, a save room, which I can probably unlock by beating up these ghosts. Yep. Why not? Let's take it. Alright. It's nice to know that the second floor has some save points, like the first floor. Just has one save point for the sake of allowing you to stay in here when you stop playing it. Alright, what's down here first of all? There's usually something in here. A mana prism. I guess that will refill my magic. That's the need of blocking a magic attack. Ugh. What, are there flies surrounding them? Oh, the hanged man! Oh! That's kind of disturbing. Oh, they're like redents. Ooh, a new technique, Falcon Claw. X during double jump, a diving kick from a double jump. Oh, cool. I can do that? Oh, that is so cool. Really glad I came down here now. Two ways to go. What if I just go this way? I think there's many different ways I could go. Alright. Ah! Great. Oh no. I think there are flies and maggots surrounding them. Oh, sounds disgusting. Oh, gosh. I don't like it. Hey, wait a minute. How did I misaim my jump? Wait a minute. I was just trying to get over here. Something tells me it doesn't want me to go that way. Maybe if I could set the camera angle to where I want to go. Oh look, I made it. Just how's that gonna help me get over that? Yeah, let's not go that way on the other hand. The way I was going before was fine. Darn it, I did not want to do that. Alright. I know your little secret, but what's this way? I have no idea. So, let's just do this. So that he doesn't see me. Okay. Do this so that he doesn't bother me. Flip over, and okay. Alright. Now, don't go around doing what I did last time. What's over here? Nothing in the slightest. Alright, not this. Face him as I head towards the door. What's in here? It's just a room with the black door. I haven't seen a black door yet. Well, who cares? I found my first key. Yeah, I want it to go down. So that's nice. I finally found a key. Now if I can just find the black turtle door, I can finally unlock the door for the first time. Sweet. That was worth it. And unfortunately, I'm gonna have to go the long way back. And there's still the matter of that dark room to explore on the other side of the second floor. Of course, I'm gonna have to go all the way there first. It's already been 15 minutes about. Goodness, let's get this done. If I knew that part of the second floor was gonna be so small, but I didn't. I could have easily used better time in the other video. Easily. This way. Ow! Don't need to fight these guys. You don't get level ups in this game. So what's the point? If you don't have to fight them, they don't always give you a lot of money. I have about 3,000. I suppose that's a bit pitiful considering I know where the boss is. But hey, I'm making up for it. I think I can still assume that I can't go this way. What if I do a jump kick to get there? Ah, forget it. Probably need whatever I need to get to that one room in House of Sacred Remains. I should just ignore for the time being. Now it's gonna stop shooting because it hit something. Yeah, okay. There. Now that one of the seals are broken, it's just going to stop. Alright. We keep moving along. If we don't waste time, we could probably get to the other side of the second floor with a bit of time to spare to explore. And then, of course, well, we fight the boss. So, yeah. Things are going pretty smoothly, I would say. Now, at least. Previous video, I got barely anything done except just wandering around the first floor. Now, I can at least say that I have done something. I actually got a key for once. I can hardly wait to use it. Oh, I definitely look forward to that. What's going on? Is there anything behind this? Nope, just an invisible wall. Ah, you can't reach me. Ha. More hallways. Why must these hallways be so empty? Alright, blah blah blah. I don't want to bother with you. Well, maybe you can give me something. You know, after your fake death, which I've seen in Super Castlevania 4. But still, that is pretty nice to see something from a game like Super Castlevania 4. Because that's a great Castlevania game. What was that? Something that I don't remember. Because I don't go that way at all. And that's because there's nothing to find over there besides an exit point, which I don't want to do because, well, I've explored almost the entire place and I'm soon gonna fight the boss. Hopefully I don't fail a bunch. I would not like that. Well, and I gotta destroy these again. Cause that's life. Can I destroy this one? Thanks. Move. There we go. Just one more. Thank you. Thank you for not wasting my time. I saw an inscription on the ground below me, but I couldn't really read it. Whatever. It's probably not important. Let's just save here. I'm not gonna end the video off just yet because I want to get to the second floor to explore that dark room. After doing that, then I can definitely end the video off because I just kind of want the next video to be me getting to the boss and fighting it. So I've noticed I always try to fight the bosses early in a video. and then I mess up, and I beat it in the next video. Let's see if the same goes for this one. Okay, I really couldn't get anywhere that time. I was impatient, okay? Alright, we have hit the 20-minute mark, so we're gonna have to end this off soon. Great. Alright. Wonder what the boss of this place is going to be. That door required a white key, if I remember. Not a black, a white. So when I have a white key, I come back here. Blue was for the garden, and I think Hatsig Remains was yellow. Wonder what place needs the black key. I need to get another darn relic. But I don't know where to find them. Seems so hard to come across. Alright, we're back on the second floor. It's a little bit of a distance, but we'll make it. We most certainly will. Oh, right, this room. God. I remembered in time. Oof. Good thing I actually centered in time. Is there anything on that side of the room by any chance? Oh my gosh, really? No, I guess it's just another way to go. Yep, just another way to go. Since I killed you guys once, I don't have to again, thankfully. Door was this way. My goodness, I'm dumb. I like how sinister the music sounds. Makes me think of an old horror movie. I'm giving myself chills, alright. This seems to be the only spot where there is a platform. I was on it. I was on it. How much else does that take away? So I have 170 now, and if I fall again, I'll be able to calculate just how much health I lost. Ooh, close. Alright, so it takes away no health. Oh, it just sends me back. Okay. I kind of like that. Seriously, why is it so dark in this room? Whew! I actually made it. Let's go in here since I found it. Hey, what's this? Curtain time bell. The bell that denotes the start of a play. It will not disappear upon use. Do I need that? Maybe. Now how do I get to the other one? Can't tell, it's so dark. Versus, now I have to find my way back in the darkness. Oh, I hate this darkness so much. Am I ever gonna get out of this room? No, that can't create light for me, unfortunately. Maybe I could... Ugh! Now this video's gonna take forever just simply because of how dark this room is. I can't get out. Ugh. Can I do anything right? What the heck? This is really annoying. Did I overjump it? I couldn't tell. It's so... Can I just use it here? No, it could not. Wait. No, that will not turn on the lights for me. Okay, I actually landed. Alright. There. I still want to get into the other room. How do I get to the other room? I wonder. I can't tell, it's so dark. Oh. Should I just go to the save room right now? Should I? Ugh. At least I don't lose health for doing this, but my goodness, it's a pain. Alright, that's enough right now. Maybe I'll come back in the next video. Right now, I'm running out of patience. Besides, this video's kinda long. So, save room it is. Alright, there. Next time, we'll probably figure out how to get through that dark room before fighting the boss. Until then, this has been Tales Fan 109, and have a nice day.